Here we see a fully grown caterpillar of the coffee bean hawk moth, Cephonodes helios, raised in captivity on Snowberry. How do I know it's about to pupate? Well, first of all, because of its glossy look and dark colors on its back, and its heart is visible. Its heart is actually the green vein you will see on its back. Let's compare it to a normal caterpillar. Do you see the difference? First of all, the healthy caterpillar has a lighter shade of color, while the pupating caterpillar is dark, and he's also glossy, almost like he's wet, but he's not. Here we see another fully grown caterpillar of Cephonodes helios that is going to pupate a week later, probably. And this is just a nice preview, because this means I'll see the adult moth soon, because they tend to hatch very fast, at least I expect this generation to. Let's put you in here. Here's some of its host plant, Symphoria carpus, also known as Snowberry. Well, thank you all for watching, and I hope I can film the adult moth soon. Thank you, and goodbye.